My name is Linda Laverne, and I've been a resident of Chappaqua for 36 years. You've heard a great deal about the constitutionality and other issues surrounding this bill that is before this legislature. However, I would like to bring to your attention someone who should be considered above all else, women. How does this bill affect women? Does this bill help or harm women? Does this bill free women from all that accompanies abortion? These are the questions we should be asking ourselves. In my humble opinion, this bill does more harm than good. Those who are outside the clinic every Saturday morning are peacefully praying for the women who will be faced with a grave decision. I just can't imagine what it would be like to know that in a short while those women will be faced with a moment of truth. Now what about those pro-lifers handing out literature? If we truly care about women, why wouldn't we want them to have as much information as possible when faced with the decision of whether or not to have an abortion? How else can they make an informed decision? By denying women the benefit of prayers and literature, we are truly sentencing them to a life of despair. So I ask you to look into your hearts and listen to your conscience. A very good friend of mine, Anne, I don't know if she's still here and listening, but tell me that we should always pray for the gift of discernment. When you hear or see something that is harmful or wrong, a little red light will go up in your head. I hope that little red light is still operating for all of you when it comes to seeing the harmful effects of this bill. And maybe someday somebody can explain to you the difference between abortion and reproductive rights. To me, that's like an oxymoron. Now, life is a wonderful gift, and we've been given that gift, and at least we ever forget it. So I'm asking all of you to reject this bill. Thank you.